run for cover, motherfucker.
Boy, here I come, pumps in the bump, make you wanna hurt something. I can take your man, I don't have to sex some. Hang him out the window, call me Michael Jackson. I'm a pain in your rectum. I am that bitch y'all slept on. Heavy hit around, spit up, call me rerun. Hey, 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 I'm what's happening. Hypnotic in my drink,
that's right.
Shake your ass till it stink,
that's right.
Mr. Moe's on the beat,
that's right.
Put it down for the streets,
that's right.
Shake your stuff, nigga. Pop that, jiggle that fat. Don't stop, get it till your clothes get wet. Number one, drums go bump, bump, bump. This beat here will make your home, boom, jump. If you's a fat one, put your clothes back on before you start putting potholes in my lawn. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I'm under attack like my name was Saddam. I am the bomb from New York to Milan, and I can write a song sicker than Jeffrey Dawn. Who touched my car alarm? Breaking my car, you will hear Viper arm. I've been a superstar since Daddy Kane was raw. I'm live on stage, come on and give me some applause.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. You all are so wonderful.
Come on, pass the Dutch, baby. Shake, shake, shake your stuff, nigga.
Listen up, motherfuckers. You have 5 seconds to catch your breath. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Pop that, pop that, make that money. Just keep it going like the Energizer Bunny. Shift that, shake that, move it all around. Spank that, yank that Dutch back now. Freak him, freak her, whatever your choice. Didn't come to judge, I came to get your moist. Scream, my voice is lost. Can I get a ride on a white horse? Dutch, baby. Shake, shake, shake your stuff, nigga. Pop that, jiggle that fat. Don't stop, get it till your clothes get wet.
Pop that.
That's the Dutch, baby.
Jiggle that fat.
Welcome back, guys. Welcome. All right, so we was into some music break. We was enjoying those tracks, Missy Elliott. It's been a while since we hear something from Missy, ain't it? I mean, the radio or anywhere. So they really, really need to bring my girl back. Missy Elliott. When music was music, right? Now you're just hearing a bunch of shit. Oh my goodness. But yeah. What's up, guys? Talk to me. What's going on? So last night we were talking about Kim Kardashian and China. Kim is finally warming up to China. And it's about time. I mean, it's about damn time. Because ain't nobody got time for the bullshit, right? It's like our topic today, right? China is still going ahead and marry Rob Kardashian, even though she had that feeling that the family, or I should say probably the sisters, didn't really like her, you know? Some people just, they don't care. Once they love somebody, they love somebody. And that's what it's all about. Love, right? If you feel like, and let me tell you guys something. China has brought Rob a long way. You remember when Rob was like so overweight? Like, China brought him such a long way. She cooked healthy. She made sure he had everything he needed. Like, a long way. But hey, when you find that one that's going to ride for you, that's going to be down for you, that's what's up. And later on, that's just what it is. I'm going to play Ride by my boy Real Zeke. And y'all listen to that track because that shit is dope. You hear me? Real dope. So you're not going to want to miss that track. So we'll play it a little later on in the segment. So everything now these days is Beyonce. Beyonce memes, Beyonce Lemonade memes. It's just pure comedy. Like, pure comedy. You gotta love it, though. There's this one meme that says, when he comes home thinking you forgive him for cheating, you give him lemonade. Yo, I'm done. You gotta love social media because it's like so freaking hilarious. Then there's this one meme that says, respect, like spick. I don't know if you guys saw the, if you guys saw the video with Birdman, and they was talking mad shit, and then there was this tweet that he put out that all of his words was spelled incorrectly. Oh, poor Birdman. I don't know. How should I call him baby? I don't know. I mean, it's just crazy. Like, I don't know. You're in the music business for so long. And I understand that that's his accent probably. So he spelled how he speak. But how did you survive in the music industry for so long not knowing the correct grammatical spelling of things, of words? I'm confused. So that's another thing. It's like they have these different memes of when Beyonce had on the fur coat and...